no matter who wins, the infantry will lose. Oh my god, it's gonna be mech versus mech. I'm probably gonna lose. My automatic micro is not good. Oh, I hit. Come on. There we go. Well, let's do this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Especially because it's like, what, two different decks that I've used have just silly mistakes in them. I have the wrong five-man recon team, the wrong transport in this deck. That's the big one here. I think there might be a couple other things. And then in my TGC deck, I have troop in 75 instead of 95. Jesus. Must have been half asleep when I built these decks. Oh, right, I was. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, I'll leave this guy, I guess. None of this counts as actual trees. Anyway, so I have that and that. So grab that. And that. One automatic in the middle somewhere. Back it up with that. And that, so it doesn't just get overrun. Or less likely to get overrun. Definitely want my mortar. I want automatic here. Tankity tank. Let's grab. Yeah, two of that. A couple of that. That can lead me in. That. And you don't want that. How do I want to go about it? I could do that and then follow him in with that. Very nice. Then I'll leave 15 points in reserve. Unless I want to buy. No, I don't have the weasel on this one. Yeah, whatever. I am ready! I wonder if he brought the, whatchamacallit? Tornado ECR. I sure as hell didn't. Have a sip of iced tea. Hey, just do some ASMR while I'm at this. Anyway. Ooh, look, have fun. About this guy. Stop before you get that empty. There we go. Unload. Thank you. Oh, let's not get safe shot by that. There.
Ja, Kommandant. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
That's the recon map, but I do believe. Yeah. Oh, that's so lucky. Right at the last second. No line of sight. Oh, can I get the kill? Oh, I got the kill. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, he's captured two objectives. However, I'm feeling alright so far. Here. Something.
Irgendwelche
Kunden für eine Taxitour. Ich wusste doch, dass sie uns nicht lange faulenzen lassen würden. So, it's got an ATGM in there. It's got a bunch of stuff over there, in fact. That guy up. Get him along in here. It's not like my guy's being there for some reason. Don't know why. Let's move this guy up. Need my optics. Need my recon. You have no eyes? You can't hit anything. Bit excessive for flank security, but hey, who cares? Those guys fixed up. Captain, so I stopped ticking down. I need to figure out what I'm doing here in Foxtrot. What is that? Did not see. Whatever it is, I messed up my looks pretty well. Supply trucks.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
I think this guy's gonna be a bit better here.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
Sie 201. All right. Let's see how many different things shoot at this when it dies. Just those 50s for now, but I can imagine other stuff being there. Stuff up.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
Also, I'm get. Come on, momentarily. Any second. There we go. I can see that. Fly over there. There's an automatic somewhere, and yet now it's shooting at you, you're panicked, and you're damaged. Good job. Leaf garden. Or leaf garden, however it's pronounced. Because you're a jackass. Jackasses, every single one of you. Dude's coming up. Two. Let's just like that. There we go.
Ja, Kommandant.
I'm gonna fall back for now.
Den sollen wir für Sie transportieren.
Go through some rough ground. Ooh, come on, eat your gym. Nice. What do we got here? Okay. Fix this guy. Oh, he's actually running really long field too. Eh, I can figure it out, I do suppose. Looks like he's brought the 203s. Gotta bring out the 203s and just light that thing right up. Need to do something about the point deficit. These guys are spotted, so they're probably getting shot at. Oh, he's trying to snipe my CV. He's probably right on the money. Oh, okay, he's going for my FOB.
Ja, Kommandant. Einsatzbereit, Kommandant.
Where's he shooting from? Lack of recon could be a problem here. It's not the greatest for trying to do counter battery, to be honest. Centurion 105s, alright. Shoot the automatic. Thank you.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Oh, I forgot to move these guys. That's right, that's paying attention. Awesome, nice, we actually move this guy over. Ooh, passing right here, 90, my favorite. What are you doing? Shoot the Leopard 2A1 in front of you. Don't in the egg pants. Only I had an automatic or something. Was not paying attention once again, zoomed too far. Oh no, not my scout defender, whatever will I do? I think he's trying to get my CV.
Hat jemand ein Taxi gerufen? Sie haben uns entdeckt. Haben Sie was für mich? Ja, Kommandant. Mehr bereit, Kommandant.
Bingo, yeah, bingo. Doesn't matter, that happened.
Kommandant. Den sollen wir für Sie transportieren. Wo sollen wir es hinliefern? Den sollen wir für Sie transportieren. Wir sind auf dem Weg.
And he would point out the Kylers that you have a very weak gun. But quantity is a quality all its own, so they say. No, flew too close, flew too close. Darn. I should get a roam through or something in the middle.
Geben Sie uns einfach einfach nur die Koordinaten, Kommandant.
Once again, like, stay still for too long. Got one of them. Got both of them. Both of them. Whatever.
Den sollen wir für Sie transportieren. Keine besonderen Vorkommnisse. Die Räger aus.
It's good thing I have more. Goddamn.
Wem skal vi transportere?
Range on that sketchy.
Can
you do your job, please? Oh, boo-hoo, you're on fire. No one cares. You're not supposed to be doing that.
Geben Sie uns einfach nur die Koordinaten, Kommandant.
I get missed.
Ja, Kommandant. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
Oh, helps if I totally stop. Probably too late, but I can dream. It's panic, so they can't hit anything. Such is life. And you both miss.
Kunden für eine Taxitour. In der Arbeit. des Kampfes etwas Würde. Einsatzbereit, Kommandant. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
Oh, ich hasse das Marschieren.
Ja, Hirgo.
Let's get stunned. Let's go. I did not play very well. Yeah, let my FOB get spotted early on, so I got taken out. That was a bit of a problem. I just failed to get the command points. That was my big problem. I was just not aggressive at the right spots or at the right times. Threw away a lot of stuff. Actually, what was the kills? 28. Oh, that was actually surprisingly in my favor in terms of kills. It's just, yeah, I just was not, just wasn't fast enough getting the pushes in. My automatic usage was not particularly good. Howitzer use is not great. It's gotten sniped. Oh well, Mar 2 got the FFC Centurion. Yeah. What's more to say? I just did not play very well. My unit preservation was not good. I was just very spammy on my part. Just grab a bunch of guys, attack, move them across the zone. What I should have done much sooner was instead of just attacking down the one side through Foxshot, whatever that middle one is, or Golf. Not Foxshot. Yeah, Foxshot. Golf is the one on the right from my side. But yeah, no, Foxshot in the middle. I should have, because I kept going at it from the one side. What I should have done is I should have pushed them in from the middle of it as well, and through the center. Yeah, the 105mm Centurions are not particularly good. The 84mm ones are apparently okay, but that's according to Razman, and, well, that's Razman. Just because he can make something work doesn't mean anybody else can, or the average player can. Because, yeah, the 84 ones are like 25. The 105 millimeter ones are, I think, are 35. I want to say. Could be mistaken. No, yeah, like I said, I was just very one-dimensional in this battle. Just very, just right down the middle. Just keep shoving him through there. Let him get wrecked by mortars and artillery all the way through. The 84s still also have 3 HE, but yeah, 8 rounds a minute. I think they're like 40% accuracy or whatever. It's not great. Not great. But yeah, because yeah. Pretty sure the 84s also have 9. I think the only ones that don't have 9 are going to be some of the upgraded ones, like, was it the Canadian Centurion Mark 11, I think has 10 or 11 armor, something like that. I think it's 10. Or maybe it's not. I can't remember. I have to double check. No, aside from that. Give me think of something else. Oh, yeah. I could have done better. I definitely could have won this. I just didn't do it very well. Let him get the point advantage early on, and then I just didn't do enough to take it back. Anyway, so yeah. There you go. That's me for this tournament. I'm not really upset, as I guess I was saying earlier. I'm just kind of done with this tournament already. Played two games, already done with it. Yeah, that's how I am. Anyway. Yeah, I'm XanderTuron, this was the Not Dead Yet tournament, and you guys have a lovely day, and I mean, well, take care.